Hej, cześć, witaj z Was w kolejnym odcinku z Żywych Trupów The Walking Dead sezonu pierwszego. Trochę inaczej powiedziałem niż zawsze. To jest kolejny odcinek. Wracam od razu. Ten jest kolejny odcinek po tamtym odcinku. Trzy odcinki na raz nagrywam, tak, bo chcę mi się strasznie nagrywać i chcę przejść tą serię. I teraz nagrywam ten odcinek, bo chcę Władcy Pierścieni oglądać pierwszą część, bo zaraz się zaczyna i tak się spóźni pół godziny, ale moja mama to
Take a
nagra.
look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this
Ale
door.
dawno nie oglądałam Władcy Pierścieni. I jesteśmy tutaj w tym warsztacie po część, po akumulator. O, jest i akumulator chyba.
Well, I can see where the battery should
A,
be,
nie ma.
but it's not.
Perfect.
Plan, że tutaj jest akumulator. Nie. Nie będę wam pokazywał.
I can't reach it up there.
Użyj tego. Wszędzie złodzieje będą karani
No
śmiercią.
power.
Więcej benzyny na mieszkańca. Oszczędzajcie. Nie więcej niż litr benzyny na mieszkańca. Oszczędzajcie.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Jezu, co oni surowi.
It's locked. No way in.
No. Jest, jaki jestem teraz. Chcę nowe przywitanie sobie wymyślić. Napiszcie mi w komentarzu, jakie byście chcieli. Hej, czy witajcie, kochani,
Something you
sezon
need?
Max? Z takiego? Mogę
Think
być
I can
twój
borrow
hak?
that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Childa.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Okay.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch.
Thanks.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Okay.
I can't reach it up there.
O, hak. A, to trochę chyba.
I did it. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
That's probably not good.
No shit!
Czemu tego nie
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery.
Jest.
Finally, something goes right.
Yeah.
Still attached to the terminals. Got that one off. The positive terminal still bolted on.
O coś ty? Nie krzycz do niej. Do mnie mówisz, ale ta, ona pewnie się
It's
rusza, co
all.
on mówi. Okej.
Got it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it.
Pewnie
Okay,
ciężko.
follow me.
Go pakuj, ale się brzydka.
Move your ass.
Naprawdę tak wolno? Szybko.
Great. Now what?
Skylight.
It's shut.
Shoot it out.
Okay. O kurde. A ja? Okej. Okay. Ale silna. Udało się.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on.
No trochę prawda, Lee. Spokój. We got the badass
Come on,
over
what are you,
here.
chicken? Jump.
Okay.
What did you call me?
Bitch.
Well, now that you mention it.
Yeah. Thanks, Sammy. We made it. Ale tu wieje. A, bo tu dziura w dachu była.
Come on.
Later. Something I gotta do first.
What?
Catch you later.
Wait, you've still got the battery.
Yeah, I think I'll hold on to it. Make sure you don't leave without me. See you back in class.
Molly!
O kurde ty.
Damn it, what the hell is she doing?
A skąd ty mówisz? Tu jest wyjście. Zakrwawiona szafka. Logan. Logan?
Too bad I don't know the combination to any of these. Can't open it without the combination.
Okay.
You guys need any help?
Thanks, but I think we're almost in.
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
You sure you two don't need any help?
We're taking care of it, Lee. Don't worry.
Chicken! I didn't say that. Zasady Crawford. Wszystkie choroby i kwestie, z którą należą. No kurde, na tu ten jest napisane. Zdjęcie.
Must be the guy who ran this place. Looks like he figured himself as some kind of supreme leader.
I'm your boss, so listen to me. Listen to me.
Little help! Little help here!
Jest, jak się straszyłem.
Fuck! Doors won't close all the way!
Lee, do something!
Eat the bullet.
We got it!
Break the door with something!
Okay. Okay. Jezus, sorry, ale się zastanawiam tak...
Damn well
taka...
better.
Kurde. No lepiej tak, niż bym miał dać żyć mordę na całym wąsku.
You got the fuel!
Mama akurat ma jego małego...
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Give us a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Okay. Ale się zdygałem.
You're back!
Yeah. And we made out pretty good, too. Great work, Kenny. How you doing with that door?
Not so good.
Here, let me give you a hand. Did you get that battery yet?
Yep.
Yeah, Molly has it. She should be back here soon.
She'd better be.
Kurde. Ale się zastrałem, zastrałem. Teraz idziemy do Christy i do Vernona. Tak on chyba Vernon się nazywa. Taki pysk.
Shit. Christy and Vernon must be trapped in there.
Na pewno. Hej, Falls! Headshot, headshot. Mam wybrany strzel, co biec. Nobody fucks me. Każdy, bum, bum, bum. Normalnie lepiej niż Hitman. Hitman auto strzelanie użyło, a ja samemu to zrobiłem. To ja.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem. Take a look. Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open?
Maybe with enough time, but I don't know how much of that we have. Be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. We should just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful. What's this on the floor?
It's a sonogram.
There's dried blood on this printout. And on the floor.
W druku?
Looks like a trail of it from the safe to the camera over there. Then out the door. What the hell happened here?
I don't know.
Y'all already checked these drawers?
Yes, Lee. Nothing in there worth taking.
Było coś w ogóle?
Wteczka też nie ma. Cleaned out.
Okay. Kamera.
No tape inside.
Pamiętam, że gdzieś była to schowana.
Anna Correa.
Co?
Guess she must have been a patient here. And what's this? Phones probably haven't worked in months.
Prawda?
What is this? A copy machine. Not that it matters with no power around here. Just a bunch of papers. No safe combination, though.
Pewnie u Logana.
I'll have to take time to rest later, I think.
Vernon.
How's it coming?
Slow. Too slow. I'm worried that by the time we manage to get this thing open, it may be too late.
Molly helped me get the battery we needed.
That's great. One down. Where is she?
She took off. Had some kind of errand she needed to run.
Took off? With the battery?
Yeah. Don't worry, she'll be back.
I hope so. That girl doesn't really strike me as a team player. More the mercenary kind.
How much time do you think Omid has, Doc?
You want my medical opinion? The sooner we get him some strong antibiotics to start fighting that infection, the better. Let's just leave it at that, huh?
Hey, Doc, I just wanted to thank you for coming with us, and for all your help. I really appreciate it.
Don't mention it. It's times like these we've got to help each other the most, right? And we're no better than those Crawford sons of bitches.
I heard that.
Prawda.
I'll go see if I can find something that'll help us get that safe open.
Good idea.
Kaseta numer jeden. Skąd on ma tę kasetę?
Vernon, Krista, come look at this.
This is day 82 since the outbreak. 1547. Dr. Logan in consultation with patient
Molly?
Anna Correa.
Podobno trochę.
Why are you recording this?
Regulations. Oberson has ordered me to keep records of all medical examinations and consultations. I need you to brace yourself, Anna. The sonogram confirms that you're pregnant.
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
As you know, the rules are very clear. The termination is mandatory.
You don't have to tell them. Tell them it was just nausea. But you gave me something for it and it went away. This is my problem, not yours.
If Oberson finds out that I concealed evidence of a pregnancy, I'm sorry, but these are the rules. I'm gonna give you a sedative. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my baby. I can't do this! I can't do this!
Anna, you don't have a choice. Now, if you like, you can take some time with this. But I need you to come back no later than tomorrow. Or I'll have no choice but to inform Oberson myself. I'm sorry.
Kurde, prawie no kot nam pokazał.
Damn it! We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another tape. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search it. See what he's got on him.
Do we know? Kurde, bela. Pewnie ten.
Do you think shooting it open would work?
Only thing that would accomplish is getting us all killed. So, no, I don't.
Nothing in here, I guess.
Ale to z tą krwią. God damn it. Co się stało tu? To ja nie mogę powiedzieć, nie wiem. kamera by mogła się zmienić. Już tak leci. Dlaczego pukasz? Ile krwi już się zrobiło, kurwa. Ile krwi. Ciekawe, jak te zombie ich zabiły, nie? Ciekawe, czy pewnie hordą się wbiły i tam pewnie kilka ich zabili. No, ale zaczęły zarażać.
Hey, Lee. Thanks for all your help back there. I don't think we would have made it without you.
No problem. We're all on the same team.
To wiesz, normalne, że w tym samym czasie spotkaliśmy co ja.
Więc so you're a cancer survivor, like Vernon and the others.
Yeah, I was diagnosed when I was in college. Been getting treatment ever since. Just when I was starting to get better, when I thought there might be some hope, all this happened. Lost my whole family. I'm the only one who survived. Funny how things work out, huh?
No.
I'll be back. Got some things to do.
Good luck.
Thanks.
The Georgia state flag. A lot of history there. Not that it matters much now, I guess.
Tak to było najśmieszniejsze. Kogo obchodzi, coś tam jakaś historia, ten?
Hopscotch. On takie...
Mi. O, ja w klasie ten na podwórku zawsze graliśmy z kolegami, rysowaliśmy i klaszy.
What do we still need?
Cała klasa grała w klasy.
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
Yeah, but what has she done for me lately?
No, gdyby nie...
Ta. No, wait. There is something you can help me with. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
What is it?
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
Ben, come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell him.
I agree. I think you should tell him. Just not now.
You don't get it, Lee. What am I supposed to do whenever he talks about Katja and Doc? Just nod and pretend like it wasn't my fault? I can't do it anymore.
Ben, listen. Kenny seems like he's got his shit back together because right now he's got a purpose. But he's still in a real bad place.
No.
You tell him now, he's gonna lose it. And then we're all screwed. There'll come a time when he's ready to hear it. But it's not now. Not yet.
Prawda.
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
No i pysk, bo mogłem ci już dawno wywalić. Frajerze.
Looks like they had quite a system here. Crawford's final solution.
Okay. Inicjała osób przeprowadzających spis do wybuchu, od wybuchu epidemii, liczba cywili wstrzymujących wymogli, liczba cywili wprowadzonych prawo, liczba nie przed... Nie. Ej! Ej! No. Myślałem, że się zaciął już. Chciałem cały czas sprawdzić, co nie działało.
Creepy. Might come back for these later. Any reading material would be nice once we get on that boat.
Kurde, czemu to się tak zaczęło?
You okay, Clem?
Yeah. This desk is just like the ones we have in my school. I know it's weird, but I kind of miss it, being in school.
It's not weird at all. So do I.
But you haven't been in school since forever.
Hey, I'm not that old. And I used to be a teacher, remember? American history.
No.
Where's Molly?
She had to go run an errand. She'll be back soon.
I hope she's okay.
She'll be fine. She's pretty tough.
No.
Do you think things will ever be normal again? Just like the way they were before?
Maybe.
Yeah. It may take a while, but yeah, I do. Don't you?
Obecnie podobno, jeżeli byłyby zombie, to nie przetrwałoby dłużej niż dwa dni, ponieważ pogoda i wszystkie te owady i inne to klej.
Just a bunch of paste.
Ciekawe do czego. To nie przeżyłyby podobno dłużej, ale ciekawe jakby co było, gdyby zombie istniały. Serio, co naprawdę. The Walking Dead in the real life. Tomorrow at 11 o'clock. Kurde, to jak coś był taki eksperyment typa wzięli i że niby apokalipsa zombie, co zrobił, żeby przetrwać. Tak mi się ten program podobał. Czego pukasz tu? Jezu. Idziemy tam. Może coś tu można tylko znaleźć. Przecież byliśmy tu chwilę, nie? Na półkę? You son of a bitch! To na mnie telewizor na niego spadnie. Nie wiem, czemu miałbym tu iść. On może mieć kod do tego. Do tej szafki. Bitch. Przeszukaj go. Mam drugą kasetę.
This might be just what we need. And what's this? Looks like some kind of code. But Vernon said the safe combination was only four numbers.
To jest do szafki Jason tej.
Shit, time to go.
Tylko jak? Dobra. Przeteleportowałeś się, rozumiem. Good job. Otóż.
Logan. This must have been his locker.
No. Nawet nie wpisałem szyfry, ale...
Super tape. Safe combination has gotta be on one of these.
No.
I found two more tapes. One of them is dated October 10th.
That's the day after the first one we watched.
Put it in.
Dobra.
Have you made a decision?
I thought you said I didn't have a choice.
Well, technically you do. You can terminate the pregnancy, or leave Crawford. Of course, that would be a death sentence for both you and your unborn child.
No.
Maybe that's best. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living, if this is what it takes. If this is what it's turned us into.
I don't make the rules, Anna.
Doctor, I'm begging you. Please, help me.
Maybe one day, when things are different, you can try again. But for now, today, we have to do this. No. No. No.
Świetnie. Ona ich wszystkich pozastrzelała?
Huh? I think we know what happened to Crawford.
More importantly, we got the combination.
Ale to co, ona wszystkich pozabijała? Ona sama?
Krista, are you all right? What's wrong?
It's nothing. That was just hard to watch. Don't worry about me. I'm fine.
Obi.
All right. Let's get those meds and get the hell out of here.
Ding, ding, ding.
We're in business.
Yep.
Antibiotics, morphine. We'll take as much of this as we can carry. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
You know, I found a third tape in the locker outside. Maybe there's something else on there.
We got the meds for Omid. That's all I care about.
We'll head back to the classroom. Don't take too long, Lee.
Okay. To ja obejrzę kolejną tą kasetę. Obejrzmy.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this little arrangement. This is the last I can give you.
Why?
Oberson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
I'm sorry, Molly. I've done all I can, but I have to look out for myself here.
Huh. Yeah, that's the Crawford way, isn't it?
To co, on uprawiał z nią seks? Ona niby mu dawała dupy. I on...
Well, shit.
I on dawał dla niej leki. A czyli za seks? Leki. Okej. Okay. Tak, trochę prostytutka. Tylko, że nie pieniądze, a leki. Więc w Molly wiem już, co się stało.
Jesus Christ! Oh, you scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
I'll take that battery now.
Oh, idź tam. Yeah. Zamknij. About that.
Idź. Ja przyjdę niedługo. No idź, proszę.
I'm just kidding.
Co?
Nie. No, here you go.
What's that?
Nothing.
Zdjęcie siostry.
You can quit with the act, Molly. I know you're from Crawford.
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. Why'd you lie to me?
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
Are we really gonna do this now?
I guess that's up to you.
I used to live here with my sister. She was 14 years old. When the dead started walking and Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. We had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. No one who couldn't justify their place earned their keep. No one who required special care. My sister was diabetic, and by Crawford's rules, that made her a liability.
It's
a secret. Kept her safe for as long as I could, but in the end, I couldn't protect her. That's when I got out. Crawford, they always talked about how their system worked, how anything was better than becoming one of them, but I saw what they'd already become. I just wish I could have seen it before it was too late, before they came and took my sister away. This is all I have left of her.
Szkoda.
I didn't have time to take it before I got out of Crawford. I just wanted it, okay?
It's okay, Molly. I understand. She's pretty.
What the hell?
I think that's our cue to get the hell out of here.
No. Gdzie jest ten? Siekiera.
Scope. Oh,
Jesus!
Chip! Beer.
Sorry. I just got spooked by those bells, and then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get the door open to the armory. He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. I found this.
Ben? Where did you get that?
I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Oh no. Shit!
Ooh.
Lee! Shoot this fucker! Thanks.
It wasn't me!
Good going, kid. Nice shot. Thanks.
Jednak nie wiedziałem jak strzelić. Bo już nie trafił.
What the fuck is going on? They're coming.
Oh, shit.
That ought to hold them.
Sure, but now how do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Come on, damn you!
Zabił tyle razy, ty. Kutas.
This is my fault, all my fault.
What the hell's he babbling about?
Ben, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant. What do you mean this is all your fault?
Kenny, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, man.
Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Ben, shut the fuck up.
Fuck you, Lee. I can't do this anymore. Aww. It's been me all along, putting all of us in danger. Katja and Duck, it was all me. It was all me.
Wait a minute. What are you saying?
It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies. I thought maybe I could keep them off our backs. When it got discovered, that's when they attacked. And that's when Duck...
I agree with you. You should kick his ass. But now's not the time. I gotta focus on getting out of here.
You little pissant! You're fucking dead, you hear me? Dead! My wife and child, you gotta both fucking kill!
Kenny, listen to me. You can whip his skinny little ass later. But right now, we gotta go!
Nice group you got here.
Not the time, Molly.
If this asshole thinks he's getting on my boat after what he did, he's out of his motherfucking mind! You hear me, shitbird? You can stay behind and fucking rot!
Kenny, I know you're upset. I understand. But you don't get to make a decision like that on your own. We're all in this together. We're a group.
Sure! Take a vote! This is America! Fuck it! But before you all decide, there's something you ought to know. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here!
Well, I vote we leave him. I'm sorry, Ben. I know you mean well. But all I want to do is get back to Omid. And you put that at risk.
No.
Wait, don't I get a vote?
Yes.
Of course you do.
Ben's nice. He's my friend. We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
On second thought, I think I'm gonna abstain. Lee?
Ben zostaje z nami.
I've seen enough of Crawford to know that becoming like them is the beginning of the end. I vote Ben stays with us.
What about the rest of us? Don't we get a say?
No, chyba nie. No już ty nie.
Now can we go?
Damn right. Vernon, come on.
Spaghetti.
So much for the armory.
What's left of it?
A few rounds. That's it.
You didn't close that door behind us?
I couldn't. The lock was busted.
Great. Just fucking great. Come on. There's gotta be a way out down here.
Na górę.
Fuck!
No.
It's not gonna hold. Back upstairs!
Lee, look!
Thanks, bro. Now go out. Gotta go out. Bitch. zacząć patrzeć na górę. Pierwszy raz, kiedy zdechłem. Rozumiecie to? Teraz moja noga. Teraz zombie. Teraz moja noga. Udało się. Thanks. Lee zawsze da radę sam, nie? To takie tam. Go fuck yourself. YouTube, bitch. Co się patrzysz, Sparta? Bitch. You shithead.
Come on!
Okay.
It's all right, Clem.
Somebody save us, Clem.
Any way out of here?
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from there.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Yeah. Why?
Never mind. I can see the sewer where we came in from here. I think we can do this.
Okay.
Well, what are we waiting for? Go, go!
Go, go, Power Rangers. Chyba jeden z dłuższych epizodów, który zajął mi aż 3 odcinki, oby 4 nie było.
Come on, let's go!
A tu zombiek. To światło.
Hold on, Ben! I've got you! Climb up! Come on, you can do it!
There's no time! You have to go! Now!
Quit fucking around, Ben! Come on!
Let go, damn it! Get Clem and the others out of here!
Nie, wezmę cię.
Lee, we both know.
Nie. Nie.
Let me go!
No. Let it go, let it go. Ciągnij go. No, bitch.
Why?
Go, go, go!
Nic, nie pytaj się, jestem dobrym człowiekiem. Clementine cię lubi. Jedynie dlatego.
Krista? Everything okay?
Oh, me!
What? What is it? Żyję. Stąd, chodź tu! Szybciej! Zablokujesz mi zaraz telefon, ty debilu.
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him!
Idź, masz mi nic nie instalować. Szybko, idź stąd.
Hey.
Back already?
Idź stąd!
We got you medicine.
Good. Feel like I could use some. You okay, kid? You look worse than I do.
We almost didn't make it out of there because of this asshole. Should have left him behind when we had the chance.
Guys, what the hell happened out there?
Let someone else tell you. I got work to do.
Mm-hmm. Okay, with a little luck, you should start feeling better pretty soon. I'll stay here for a few more hours to check on him. Let me know if you need anything.
Thanks, Doc.
Yes, thank you so much.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little talk in private.
Listen, man, about what happened to Bree.
Don't beat yourself up over it. There was nothing you could have done. You want to know the worst part?
What?
I don't feel much. I mean, I don't feel enough. Shouldn't I be broken up over what happened to her? That's how I was when I lost my daughter. When I lost my friends in those first few weeks. But now, it's like I just take something like this in stride. Like this is what our world is now, and we'd better just get used to it.
What did you want to talk to me about?
I know you care about Clementine. Anyone can see that. And I know you want what's best for her. But this plan of yours, putting everyone on a boat with no destination, do you really think that's her best chance of finding somewhere where she can be safe? Because I don't. So I want to make you an offer.
What kind of an offer?
I'll take her off your hands, take her back with me, to my people. We're well supplied, well hidden, and a lot of us have had kids of our own. And now Crawford's fallen, we got nothing left to fear from them. She'll be safe with us. Safer than she will be if she stays with you, I promise. That's what you want for her, isn't it? To be safe?
I'm gonna pretend you didn't say any of this and give you a chance to walk away, which you ought to do right now.
I know you think you're doing what's best for her. And if you were her real father, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But you're not. And staying with you is not what's best for her. If no one else around here will tell you that, then I will.
That little girl's in my care. We've been through more together than you can imagine. Anyone who tries to get between me and her, anyone, is gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
Take your hands off me.
Lee, daj skończyć odcinek.
Hey, going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm about to head out. I just wanted to say thanks for everything. It's been fun.
Okej, my tu skończymy, więc i zaraz nagram kolejny. Są na tyle w tym odcinku, dziękuję bardzo za oglądanie. Myślę, że wam się sprawa, zapraszam do tej strony, to jest mój zaraz Max, cześć.